Well, when I looked up this morning at all those bright young faces in the auditorium here, what I could see is the promise of the future and what it provides for young people to be able to go into the Salk labs in this way is an opportunity for that spark of connection and creativity to be ignited. And that's what I think is so very exciting about this day.
So you add the tip and then put it down.
It feels good. I feel like I'm really contributing to something, you know, learning in the actual lab and not just, you know, looking at a book. We're getting real life information and we're learning what we might do in the future.
Once you have the ability to meet someone one-on-one and gain their perspective, people get interested. This was their one and only opportunity to get into the laboratories, to meet our researchers, and actually demystify what we do and excite them.
The March of Dimes and the Salk Institute both share a very, very important value. And that's the value of science and service to people. And this is where it starts, bringing young people into science.